In this question, a collection of non-empty subsets of the set 1, 2, 3, 4 up to n is called a simplex if whenever a subset S is included in the collection, any non-empty subset T of S is also included in the collection. Only one of the following collections of the subset of 1, 2, 3 up to n is a simplex. Then which one is it? So collection of all, first option, okay, the collection of all subset S with the property that 1 belongs to S. So collection of subsets of 1, 2, 3 up to n is a simplex. So simplex hota kya? Simplex set is suppose 1, 2, 3 and 4. This is the set. So simplex set is which all the subsets of this set are included in this set. Means subset kya hai iske 1, 2, 3, 4 or 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 4 and 1, 2, 1, 3 and 1, 4 and 2, 3 and 3, 4. So these all subsets are included in this set. So we can say that this is a simplex and 1, 3, 4. Now, so these all subsets are included in this set. So we can say that this set is a simplex set. So first option kya hamare paas, the collection of all subset S with the property that 1 belongs to S. So it is not compulsory that 1 is belonging to S. So suppose set 1, 3, 6, 8. So isme all subsets kya honge? 1, 3, 6, 8 or 1, 3, 3, 6, 6, 8 or 1, 3, 6 or 3, 6, 8. So all are included in this set. So it is not compulsory that 1 is belonging to S, or we can say that S, suppose humne S le liya subset 6, 10, 15. So iske all subsets are included in this set. So we can say that this S is a simplex set. So it is not compulsory that 1 is included in this set. So iske subset kya dunge 6, 10, 15, yeah 6, 10, yeah 6, 15, yeah 10, 15. So all subsets are included in this set. So you can say that this is S is a simplex set. So it is not compulsory that 1 is included in this set. 1 zaruri nahi hai ki hoga uske andar. Ye hona bhi nahi chahiye, zaruri nahi. So option A incorrect ho gaya. Now option B, the collection of all subset having exactly 4 elements. So a simplex set can have of n elements. It is not compulsory that it has have only exactly 4 elements. Okay. So ye exactly 4 elements zaruri nahi ki 4 elements ho ek set mein for fulfill the condition of the simplex set. So option B bhi incorrect ho gaya. Now option C, the collection of all non-empty subsets which do not contains any even numbers. So the non-empty sets which contains all the elements but which do not contains any even numbers. So the even numbers ke subset nahi honge, wo honge jaise 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. So which also the subset of the this non-empty subsets. So this option is the correct answer, means collection of the all non-empty sets which do not contains any even numbers. So 1, 3, 5, 7 is also the subset of this set S, because S is a set of all non-empty subsets. Okay, so option C correct ho jayega, means ye non-even numbers usme uske subset mein include ho sakte hain, wo uska simplex set ho sakta hai. So option C is correct option. Now option 4th is the collection of the all non-empty subsets except for the subset 1. So it is not compulsory that 1 is not included in this set. So S set kya ho sakta hai? 1, 10, 15. So it is not compulsory that if 1 is not included in the subset of the simplex set, ye kya ho sakta hai? Iske subsets kya honge? 1, 10, 15. Yeah, hum keh sakte hain 1, 10, 1, 15. Yeah, 10, 15. So it is not compulsory that 1 is included or we have to note compulsory that one is included in this set of subset of S. So means fourth option incorrect ho jayega, means one can be the subset of this simplex set. One ek uska set ho sakta hai, jaise yahan pe kya hai subset hai is S ka. So we can say that this is the simplex set. So one bhi uska subset ho sakta hai. So fourth option incorrect ho gaya, means collection of the non empty subset except for the subset 1. So it is incorrect. Ye included ho sakta hai, means option C will be the correct option. Okay, the collection of the all non empty subset which do not contain any even numbers. Okay.